With grammar reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Dillion gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind, and become a warrior in Dillion's clan.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zinbal's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. Plague.
Dillion?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Dillion?
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you.
Hold your heavy strike. Hold it! Hold the heavy strike! Hold it! Hold your heavy strike! Unleash the sword!
She can't remember.
How did it focus?
Those
are
coming to get you.
The mirror.
Focus!
Itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse.
Do you
come
hear the suffering, Senua?
Disturbed mind.
Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on the father, Zinbal, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Finished!
Don't give up. Don't give up. Finish this.
End it now.
Her pitiful call.
You're both dead. You both surrendered to the
moisture.
Even
your dear beloved mother's powers against the darkness when it came for her. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.
It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
Remember the warrior trials.
nearly over.
She can ignore the pain. Pathetic!
Don't let them surround you.
Don't let them get behind you.
Why do you still fight on? Maybe you too should suffer with your brethren in this rot and let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'd thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
Darkness has taken you, Galena and Senua. Galena and Senua.
You are lost. There's nothing you can do. You're dead. You're both dead. Mother and daughter dead in the sea of corpses.
That night, she gave up on her world. To follow in the footsteps of her mother. To go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua. Look at me.
Do you hear them? They're calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.